And welcome back to Mate 76 Gaming. My name's Morgan. This is Paper Mario, the Origami King. Just going to jump back in where we left off in the last one. And we're going to need to go and ignite these toad temples and find the lenses that they need to go in the eyes. Now that we've taken out the Fire Vellumental. Oops. We hop. Dig that up for us, Professor Toad. And let me just double check. We've still got all our weapons. Good. I guess we can start at this tower. Just double check the message for this one tower. I'm pretty sure it was at Diggity's feet, but we'll just double check so we're not wasting time. To find my eye would be a feat, unless you look around my feet. Lucky. Okay, it's quite old. Might be ancient treasure or a simple ancient rock. Either way, I advise you hang on to it. So I guess we just had to dig anywhere near his feet. Let's go and bang this one in. Diamond-shaped jewel from scorching sandpaper desert. In we go. Fits perfectly. Now this tower is already lit, so it's sparkling so brightly. What's happening other than this pretty light show? Oh, he's turning around. Alright. It's the first one. Three to go. Wake up, Mario. What was all that shaking? Why did we all fall down? What just happened? Alright, tower one. Sorted. Look at that lanky guy. Isn't he facing a different direction now? Maybe he just wanted to look at something different. Anything's possible. Let's go and find the next one. Actually, we might check back. See if there's one back this way. Well, we're out here. Is that up on top there? Oh, that was the door we found before. We've already been there. Oops, another couple of things for the professor to dig up. Nice work, Professor. Some speed up and run him over. All right. this us out of the desert again? Let's just double check. Okay, so he's not going to leave the desert. So that is out of the desert. Back we go. Hop in, Professor Toad. Okay, so this is the first tower in. Let's... another white spot over there we can dig up. Draw him away if we can. That will do. There's one more over here, is there? Oh, it's a toad sitting on the sand. Let's move on. Car. Take care of them. Okay. Wrong button there. Got to fight these guys. Okay. Let's move. Is this not going to work? Move them back there. That's not going to work either. What are we doing? No idea. That will have to do for now. Let's move it this way, hit all four of them. Get another one. Way too early. Okay, Oi, 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 oi. Digging, Professor. Check this one. So we're looking for a triangle shape. Beneath the feet of twins entwined, a needle's there, an eye you'll find. Twins entwined. I don't think it's going to be at his feet, but we will just check it. Nope. Okay. Twins entwined. Oh, two cactuses look the same. Maybe. Yes. Okay. Twin cactuses, cacti. Up we go. This will be the first one Olivia can light up. Yep, twins entwined in needles. Yep, so definitely talking about cactus. Just throw it in. Good times. Could it be the Fire Vellumental's magic circle? It sure could be. Maybe overkill just to light that one little vat, but... whatever it takes. Olivia, you burned it up. Amazing, they didn't teach this in school. And I minored in regenerative immolation. Not sure what that is. Set all of that black water on fire. Now it's bright in here. Good lighting sure makes a difference. Sure does. She's turning around as well. Two towers in, two to go. I knew it was going to happen this time, so I didn't fall down. Fantastic. Yep, this one's changed direction too. There. Was that there before and I missed it, or did that just pop up? Any others popped up? There's another one there. One over there. Either way, Professor. Let's head over to the east. I'll grab this one now. So that's back when we come back to this square. We'll know that they're coming back. Now that's the road to the town. We're done with that one. This is the one we want. Scorching sandpaper east. It was towed out. This is Scorching Sandpaper East. I was supposed to be touring some stylish ancient walls around here. Now I can't find them. I thought we might have been able to patch that up. Not to be. Okay, not sure what we're doing in there. Oh, you're throwing it behind you, Mario. Ghosts are a little annoying. Hit him on the button. Toad snakes. Sorry for hiding like that, I'm just a bit shy. Thought maybe you were the snake catcher. Nope. Alright, one ghost down. we're still missing one snake. I think we might have got them out. White flag. And a treasure chest. Paper Macho Boo. Okay. Now we can jump over that. Get rid of this little bit. Doesn't look like there's anything we need in there though. Have a dig there, Professor. From him. Gonna give him another whack. Whoops, he's seen us. Ah, he's seen us again. It's too quick. That is everything from here. Oops. Oops. Missed this little hole. We've got a toad nearby as well. Ah, that's where the snake went. Thought we'd missed one. Now we've got him. And that's all the toads from here. No tower in this desert, little desert, so let's head off. And that's a new one. Let's come back. Check the east and west deserts through here. To work out the secret to get into that little pit. Mm. Near walls of waves a fire's place, an eye is there by earth encased. Near walls of waves a fireplace. See if the professor's got any ideas about this. Ah, he can dig. Okay, so. Okie dokie. I don't know what's going on here. It's going to be a bit like a shell game. So we have to see where the toads are, or in this case, scorpions. And follow it around and dig up the right one. This one should be a toad scorpion. And once more. Hop out of there and let them come back up. Yeah, there he is at the bottom in the middle. Let's follow that one around. I think he's over here. Jackpot. Okay, that's all the toads. The walls of waves. 1 second. The toads. If we dig in the middle. Just that pattern on the ground looks a bit like a wave, so. Excuse me, just wondering if that's where he meant to dig for the eye. Nope. Now we'll fight this guy. I'll go and work it out. Rotate in there to get them all. Not to be. Give these guys the hammer. Ready to block. Same again, full beans with the hammer. Oh, mistimed it. Thank you, Professor Toad. Okay, so maybe it's not there. Let's get back to our car. We'll go and find the next one. Well, we have a think about that a bit more. I was thinking it must be in that area, because each one, the stone, has been in the same little section of map as the actual tower that it goes into, but there's nothing to say that has to be the case for all of them. Dig these up. Gonna do for tower number four. So we need a circle gem for this one. Eclipse the sun above the lake, the buried eye is yours to take. Definitely a lot more cryptic clues than the first two. Eclipse the sun above the lake. Okay, so we're back to here. Ah, okay, so we line up possibly that shadow of the sun with the tower. Is that eclipsed? Oh, it is. Okay. So that's one of them down. Now, it's about a wall of waves. Mirror. Can I get this one lit up? That'll leave us the last one. Light it up, Olivia. Yes, let's skip the whole performance. And around it goes. Number three, one to go. Another professor's down. You'll be all right, Professor Toad. You will be all right. Okay. So I guess if that's in the city, then they don't have to be in the same little desert region area as the tower. Those are hills like waves, a little bit. A couple more digging spots. Coins out of the desert. Right, let's go and double check that clue again. It's gonna be something we've missed. It's a square block we need. Okay. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Wall with waves drawn. Possibly. Possibly, Olivia. Let's head back to the city. Maybe we need to dig into a fireplace. Well, there's a wall with waves on it. Let's check these rooms. No waves. No waves again. Yeah, I wonder if it's up in the hotel itself. The walls out here have all got those triangles on them. I wouldn't say those are waves. Double check these while we're here. Nope, we're good. Nothing in the shop. No waves on the walls there. No wave on the walls there. Okay, let's head into the hotel. Triangles on those walls. No waves on the walls here either. Something you might be interested in amongst this mess. It's at the front desk. We've already got that. Okay. No waves there. There. I think I'll head upstairs. See if it's in the main room. Okay. So not in the hotel. Explore those lanky towers a bit more. We can explore the towers a bit more. That's what she's saying. Oh, I wonder if one of the towers has the waves on its feet. Let's head back to this one. It's the one we're actually looking for. Can't see anything with waves. Yes, a wall with waves drawn on it. Actually, I wonder if that's back. Because there were a couple of fireplaces back where those the paper macho boos were. Yes, yes, I didn't remember seeing any waves on the walls, but they definitely had fireplaces there. I'm just talking about digging into a place where fire is, so let's check it out. I can remember where it was. Ah, here we go. This one's got sun on the walls. This one up here's got waves on the wall above the entrance. There's a waves above the door. Bingo. Geez, you really gotta be paying attention for that. Let's dig this one up while we're here as well. No point leaving gold coins behind. What is this over here? We've got another one. Dig it up, Professor. Right. Back over here to the east desert. And I'll light up that last tower. Square gem. Light it up, Olivia. Yes, let's skip the whole performance. Round it turns. B-I-N-G-O, that should be all four we need. Oh, she's gonna have to do the little turtle dance on top. And was that the mushroom shrine under there? Dust yourself off, Mario. Let's go. Fantastic, that's all four towers. Yep, it's turned around. Marvelous powers of observation, Olivia. Back this way. Looks different. Did something light up? Sure is different. Sure could be, Olivia. Sure could be. The Temple of Shrooms. Ah, oh, don't read it again. Jump. Oops. Hit the right button. Alright, up comes the Temple of the Shrooms. And the yellow ribbon. This must be the Temple of Shrooms itself. So this is what it meant by desert sand and tombs. The ancient ones did love a good cryptic hint. Now the temple is awake. Do you think we can follow the streamer? It leads into the crack. You're right, the streamer certainly appears to terminate inside the temple. Let's go find the entrance. Chock full of confetti. Is there another entrance? No. Not sure if there was more downstairs. That's it. Let's go in. Do, 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 do. Professor's having a good look. Yes, it seems that this may be the final resting place of the ancient King Shroomsies. I've also discovered that a sort of safety mechanism was responsible for burying the temple in the sand. When the sun went out, the temple retreated into the earth for safekeeping. So the temple wasn't just taking a nap. No, it's King's Temple, so it was designed this way to ward off intruders, interlopers, infidels, and unauthorized visitors. We should be quite careful as we explore. This temple is almost certainly rigged with traps. Traps are we talking about? Like a big spider falling on top of us. Involved. Oh no. Oh. Get them up in ammo range at least. We made an absolute muckery of that. Let's try the flashy boots. Nice work, Professor. What? Oi, 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 they are. Getting definitely trickier. Let's give them the hammer. Oof. I'm struggling without that 1.5 multiplier. Oh, and the timing surrenders as well. Thanks, Professor Toad. One to go. Regular hammer should do it. Ah, too early. What a schmozzle that was. Sand he can dig, so. Let's see what's what. We'll take that. Down there. Okay, let's use the arms. Oh, it's got matching stairs on each side. So we need to somehow read that while it's there. The grammar is of an ancient type, even for ancient writing. Goodness, even the interrobangs have been reversed. So take me some time, I'm afraid. Okay, so that's going to get him to stay there. That's good. It's actually just what we need. Okay, so he's not worried about translating it. Let's go on, you can worry about the text later. It's quite dark in here, even for an ancient temple. As a scholar and a scientist, I don't believe in ghosts or similar nonsense, but I don't like this feeling. Temple of Shrooms, is he going to bail out on us again, or... Oh, oops. Show yourself, ghoul. It was my own shadow. This isn't good. Yep, we saw it. Just a strange shadow. Can't tell me that was my imagination. Nothing back this way we've missed. Nope. Okay. It's not the temple's curse. It did look like it was a sniffer or something hit him with barbecue tongs. Can I get that to open again and catch him? No, once off. Okay, we're gonna need some more confetti. And we need to find, looks like a green pipe. Get up the top there. I don't suppose these doors do anything. Big Goombas wrapped up like mummies. Ooh. Confetti we need. Ah. Oh, we're able to jump back out. That was lucky. Like every time we hit them, it's going to open the floor up. Maybe not. One of those holes patched in case we've got an excess of confetti from knocking them out. Okay, so Professor Tobe is a little terrified. That's all right. Let's get all this confetti. Now, did we have something back here? We had the patch. Do it. No. So we did have enough to do that last bit there. Okay, those guys aren't going to open up. Nothing down the front we've missed. On we go. So it looks like they're eating a toad. Wee. Missing his face. Is this toad not alright? Everything looks normal from here. Something happened to your face. Yep, Toad's face is gone. Sure is. Toad, can you hear me? You still have ears. Somewhere in your head, would we call it? Or is it a hat? Anyway, say something. Yep, no face means no mouth. Okay, did that do anything? Personal internment 1423. Okay, that's one triangle. It's four triangles. Two triangles on that one. And three triangles. 1423. But what's through here first? See if we can line these guys up. I think that was right. No, off by one. Oi, 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 oi. Right. Let's finish off our flashy hammer. Our shiny hammer, I should say. Mistimed it. Oh, got it. Okay. Let's give the flashy boots. Much better. Okay. Let's try and time this right. Work. All right. Plenty of confetti. Got a chest down here. Fire Vellumental statue. And go around the back here. We might be able to get up on the top and get that next treasure chest. That there a toad somewhere in there? Yeah, a little bell did ring. Another toad without a face. Okay, I'm not sure what we're doing with him. It's not coming out of the box, that's alright. Is this the way we came in? Oh no, that's our... Heartbeat Skipper, one of those DJ sound discs. Okay, I guess we'll give that to the DJ. When we go back to the city, let's check where this takes us while we're here. Oh, the other end is blocked. Okay. Can't go anywhere. Let's free these faceless toads. Big spider web and a whole lot of faceless toads. I'm an archaeologist, not an arachnologist, but it seems to be a massive spider web. I don't like the looks of it. Those poor toads. Unfortunately, I don't think we can help them from here. Maybe we can get below them somehow. Pop that boo. I wonder if regular boots will take them out. Work, Professor Toad. Okay, let's keep going through this temple. I can hit that pathway. Is that right? No. Off by one. Top work, Professor Toad. timed our block. Oh, I thought those skeletons weren't defeated because they're still there. They didn't disappear like all the others. Ooh, another disc. Alright. The DJ's going to be happy to see us. Patch that hole in the wall and back through our doorway. Knock them all down. Star lights your way. What does that mean? Okay, so we're gonna make a star shape, have we? Star shape. Okie dokie, up we go. Grab some more confetti. And a couple of shy guys. Hold it. We gotta frisk ya. Annoying. I was going to sneak up and hit him with a hammer. This is not going to work. See if the shiny hammer will take out the shy guys. And again. Yep, that's all right. Nice work, Professor. Some more weapons. Make up for the broken ones. Flashy hammers. Consider ourselves frisked and let's move forward. Yeah. There's a DJ here as well. Well, this is fun. I don't know what's happening, but my hips suddenly started shaking by themselves. I'm at a loss for words, as unlike anything I've seen in my study of the antiquities. The crown jewel in the center ceiling is simply stunning. I wonder what's inside. Sorry to interrupt, Professor, but there's the streamer. Looks like it's going into that door, doesn't it? You call that music? I call it a racket. Stop scratching around and put on something I can dance to. If I ain't moving to the groove when the needle drops, I'm gonna collect your face like a limited edition 7-inch single. Okay, he's going to queue up something groovy. Mario, you got to save me. This guy's such a weirdo. He keeps asking for a groovy music to cut a rug to. Do I look like I'm 100 years old, man? I have no idea what that means. My face is at stake. You got to help me. Not your face. That's where you put your sunglasses. What's wrong? The song was just playing. It's quite groovy. This guy's taste in music makes no sense to me, but he is very opinionated. He doesn't like any of the music that I put on. Okay, so let's get him out of the room. Yep, we've got his discs. Oh, what did he say? There's 4 discs. Look, we didn't find them all. Hates it, okay. Fair enough. Now we didn't find them all, but try this one. Not a fan, okay. Okay. Didn't need to find the other two. Okay. Thank you. go. Let's go to the other end of that green pipe. Whoops. Got the ghost lined up, but that was about all. Let's give them some shiny iron boots. Ghosts out of the way. These Goombas the same. Getting the shiny iron boots. All right. Wrap this one here and we'll jump back in for the next one and find the rest of those DJ's records and then take on the boss that's in that room. Guessing it's the spider, but we will see. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, and you can also subscribe and hit the bell if you want to be notified of any new uploads or a live stream starting. You can also follow at MH76Gaming on Twitter, and there'll be a tweet a few minutes before any of the live streams. Gives you a little bit more heads up. Anyway, that's where we'll wrap this one. Thanks for your time, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time for some more Paper Mario, the Origami King. See ya.